Michaela Morales can't help but laugh when looking back on her favorite memories of her Aunt Karen.
She always is cracking jokes with us. I think that's one of the things that we'll always remember about her.
But one memory is now unbearable for her family.
It was just the worst night of my life.
Karen Morales was found dead in her Denver home last week. Her boyfriend, Thomas Garcia, was arrested on suspicion of first-degree murder.
I heard little stories. The extent, yes, I was very shocked. I didn't know that it was that bad.
It was a newer relationship, but in hindsight, the family says there were some red flags early on.
Always needed to know where she was. He would never let her talk to us on the phone alone with her. We saw the signs too late, I think, was what it was.
And they're not alone. A newly released report by the Colorado Domestic Violence Fatality Review Board shows domestic violence deaths have slightly increased in Colorado.
Never, ever in a million years did I ever think something like this would happen to my family.
The Morales family hopes sharing Karen's story will help keep someone else from becoming a statistic.
You know, it's important to speak with your family, even if it's difficult. You know, if you're going through something, that's what family is about. Family is the most important thing.
My Aunt Karen was so much more than a domestic violence case. She was beautiful, energetic. She was so caring, and that's who she was. That's how she is going to be remembered.
And a GoFundMe account has been set up for Karen Morales to help with funeral costs. For more information, just head over to our Fox 31 app. In the newsroom, Laura Wilson, Fox 31.
Yeah, tragic. Laura, thank you. New at 10, police.